I'm sorry, Dad. Now we can never be together. You must remain here forever.